The perpetrator invaded this house Halloween night and brutally murdered a young woman. The police say that this is related to the earlier killing and are very close to making an arrest. Tom Peterson, News 16.